What do you think of Puppy Linux versus Tiny Core?
I think they are all trying to have small little cute names as selling points for their operating systems.
It is better than all the beverage-themed Java, CoffeeScript, Java Beans, Cocoa Touch and so forth.
Puppy Linux is one of the smallest, lightest operating systems. The OS itself is only 85 megabytes.
That means you could save the OS to a thumb drive and install it somewhere else, or download it as fast as a song library.
Puppy Linux was designed to be installed on older PCs so they could be recycled into charitable gifts instead of thrown out.
It certainly helps a lot of third world users, giving them Linux PCs instead of relying on smartphones for internet access.
They probably already rely on smartphones for internet access, sending money and messages and looking up information. There are hundreds of millions of people that have access to smartphones but no working toilets.
I guess that's a matter of priorities.
No, infrastructure. Lots of places have cell phone towers and generators or solar panels that can charge a cell phone. Whereas the power to run PCs and fridges is erratic or unavailable.
So there's a demand for small OS to run on cheap PCs, and maybe even devices that use very little power.
Tiny Core takes that move to a new extreme. It has a 12 megabytes desktop.
How does it do anything other than boot up?
It has community-built extensions so you can add in the functions you need.
Puppy Linux doesn't even have the complete VPN package on the OS, and Tiny Core is smaller.
It is leaner.
Puppy Linux cut the fat and into the muscle. Tiny Core is a skeleton too small to be useful, just looks cool hanging in the classroom and can be brought out for educational purposes.